Krom was a warrior. He fought in the bloodiest wars this land will ever see. He fought until he was done, and then abandoned battle. Abandoned his calling. Instead, he took a wife and made a home with her. He was happy. But he could never forget what he saw in the time before. He dreamt every night of the violence, of the blood. One day, however, his dream was different. The dream had filled Krom with terror. The only vision more terrifying was the one to which he awoke.
Oh!
Push him towards the mythical Bloodforge. To the lands of the gods themselves. To blood and to vengeance. But all was not as it seemed. With fate, it never is.